guys, it's Rick, Light Ceiling, give me two. Make it worth your while. So today, we're making some of these plastic displays for a new product that we are introducing called the D-Drive. Check it out. You can see it at our website, but this is just the plastic version, of course. But I thought that we might be able to help you by showing you one of the things that we do to make the edges clear. And maybe not everybody knows how to do that. So we're gonna do that. We're just gonna go through those steps and hope that it's helpful to you. What do you think? Isn't it beautiful? All you got to do is follow the instructions and you'll get something that looks just as nice as this. Now, one caution, when you're using flame on plastic, you can change the dimensions, so be careful, but it's beautiful, right? Hey, if you want to see other stuff like this in the future, like and subscribe. See you later.